Well, get some siren action for today, hopefully. Ooh, fire department, yes. Okay, I am going to a Thunderbolt. And hopefully, I don't get any more nonsense. And it's right there. Someone from the fire department, that's a good sign. Good, yes. Yes, that's a good sign. The Thunderbolt here, I'm in Lee's Summit. The Thunderbolt is run by the fire department. Someone from the fire department is rolling around. So that'll be a good sign. It's almost time to test, but I'll get back to you when it's time to test. All right, we'll see what happens. And yes, I have hearing protection on. This thing is gonna be loud. If the video's tilted, I'm trying to record from the top of my vehicle. Should go off pretty quickly. Oh boy, this is gonna be loud. Shaky and kind of overexcited. I've been waiting to hear one of these for quite a while now. All right, it's 11, should be getting set up to run it.
Doesn't running.
Come on, please run. Yeah! Yes! Finally! After so many months, I finally... Camera back down.
After so many months, I finally get to hear it. Yeah!
That was awesome. You can still hear some 2001s. Sorry, I am still shaky. I saw the fire department here.
I was thinking, yes, it's gonna run.
Wow, I thought for quite a while, I thought this was just a single tone. Because I thought someone else did a video of this siren as well, and it was a single tone. But, to my surprise, that's a 1000T. Yeah. I can still hear some 2001s that way. Toward independence. Yeah, they're just barely audible. Oh, hear them. Hear them off that way. It now. So I probably better be quiet if you wanted to hear any of the ambience. I'm not sure if you could hear it or not, but I sure could. Man, that was awesome. You know, I went ahead and took the hearing protection off. I was like, forget it. I want to hear it in person. Took the hearing protection off like a few seconds after it fired up. Coming. Yeah, I thought this thing was seriously a 1000. I did not expect this thing to fire up being dual tone. But yeah, it's all pretty. Still all in pretty good shape. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed that. Cannot believe it took me, this is month number 9 of being here, living here in Independence, and to finally get to hear that thing up close. I'll get to hear one of those up close. Alright, I guess I'll end the video now. So, yes! Alright, bye.